and an amazing escape from serious injury in race four at Victoria's Kilmore Park today. As the field straightened with a lap to go, the leader went down and three others followed.
At the top of the straight, it's down. Oh, Toronto Armour's down over the top of it, Lighton Ridge.
It looked a mess, but all the horses were fine, and a suspected broken elbow was the worst of it for one of the drivers. Clinton Fletcher, National 9 News.